Wow, my guy's looking good.
Yeah, he matches.
Yeah, it's weird.
And my guy kind of matches a little bit too, except for that weak ass shield he's wearing.
You know what's funny is I think that Damn, wait a minute. So I'm Paragon level 59 now, and it only shows as 28% complete. That's kind of ridiculous. All right, I'm loading in.
Okay.
Oh, did I need to join you?
No, I'll join you. It's fine.
Okay. Maybe I'll level a monk next. I just can't get behind the witch doctor. It's so boring.
Yeah, and it's not something I would pick either.
I mean, like, I thought it would be cool, and I thought it would be especially nice since I've got all of this intellect gear already. You know, I figured it would sort of move over, but not the case.
Tough as nails.
Oh, that's right, I need to spend some points here.
All right, I'm gonna try these. See what happens. I'm gonna take Whirlwind off and try Seismic.
Well, I have a two-handed hit in there. Upon death, you drop a giant grenade that explodes for 1,000 weapon damage as fire.
Okay, I think it should be good. I'm gonna try these out and see how it goes.
Man.
Yeah, I have this armor that almost doubles my armor number, but diminishes my damage by 9.7%.
It doubles your
Sucks.
wait, it doubles what?
So instead of 252 armor that I have now, it goes to 499. I take a 9.7 damage reduction. So I keep getting stuff like that. It's just not worth it.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Yeah. Oh well, I guess I'll try that out.
I heard you came here from
All
Tristram.
right, I worked.
My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
All right.
Perhaps Zoltan Kul's head lies through this portal.
Where'd you portal to?
Where it says to portal to?
You're like way over there. Why don't you come over here?
Right here, I'll just portal to you. Better get a fucking weapon tonight, dude. I swear to God.
Well, don't get your hopes up. You know how it goes.
I know. Holy shit, those guys flew. See, like, I just fought this little piece of shit dude and it took forever to fucking kill him.
Nah, I'm sure you toasted his ass.
Yeah, after fucking swinging my sword for 20 minutes.
See, you killed them all before I could even show up.
Got lucky.
I also don't like it when bad guys drop their pool of nastiness right in the middle of my caltrops, because I think I'm standing in my own thing. Oh shit, hello. At least your guys work hard. Give you a chance to run and pick shit up and talk to Adria in the hidden camp. Alright.
I need to go back.
Guess we're going back to town.
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I
you walk back
you.
In there?
No, I just teleported to town.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical.
Woohoo, got a better weapon.
Did you? That's great.
Yeah, it does 534 damage now.
Nice. That's more than mine does, I think.
I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
Ah, so be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
Hey. We're going to go with you. We should bring Cool's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I feel like we've been here before.
Yeah.
What are you babbling about?
Oh. In time.
Bitches die. With wings.
Seriously. I'm thinking that Adria is... damn it. I'm thinking Adria is one of the enemies.
I fucker minions take forever to fucking kill.
Yeah, I know, don't they?
My hatred is too low.
My strength is bad. Hey, motherfucker.
All right, that hurts.
It's like you can't even fucking move because there's green bullshit all over the goddamn ground.
Yeah. There's a legendary that makes you immune to that. Not just the green, but like the red and the other ground effects. Oh shit, alright, look out for the chains. That shit. And the bombs. Heal me.
Oh, motherfucker! Fuck, man.
I require aid.
Yeah, I don't understand how I take damage without seeing any. You know? I mean, like, I take a lot of damage just, like, running by myself. I don't get hit by anything.
I wish I could do that.
Oh, yeah. I think they teleport on either side of me, and then the chains just get me. Leah is no longer following you. Because you did.
Following him. We got by himself over here.
Well, just so you don't get lonely, I'm bringing the rest with me.
I got my guys down here. Of course, that just fucking happened.
Not enough hatred.
What, did you die?
No, I got frozen.
Losing strength.
Out. Need help.
Injured. I am renewed.
Yeah. Eat it, punk ass.
That was that ice.
Yeah, you know that ice hurts before it explodes. That's what's getting me. I mean, among many things. Even if you don't get popped by it, you're still.
You fucking die already.
All that for some.
You gonna drop?
Gold.
Yeah. So it's gonna cost me just to fucking repair my shit.
Yeah, you tell him, Alex. Shit ain't right.
Not right.
My hatred is too low. The strength is back.
I like this moving speed.
Fuck, leave me alone! I'm gonna try this out again.
Your chain?
Yeah.
Okay, I was like, I kept running away from it.
Yeah.
I thought that we were trying to shit out.
As if that doesn't create enough confusion. Maybe the chains aren't for me.
You will not enter the aqueduct.
Shit. Hold on, I need to get rid of this shit. Come on, I'm trying to fucking... Oh, goddammit.
Why do you think the Coven does what it does? What drives people to evil?
Sex. Maybe money. Okay. Hey, I got good news for you.
Oh,
need more time. With strength.
Woo-wee! Almost died there. No. Hey, what the fuck? Quit chasing me around. Yeah, is it a good spear?
Looks good. More damage than my last weapon did. Legendary.
Okay. All right, open that up.
Emperor Hakan.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Bilal's assumed identity. I'm very close.
Yeah, it's you, you little shit.
To know, to find Kul's blood, we need to get through the aqueducts.
Lying to us?
You lie! Man, you didn't even pop the bloated corpse. I thought I knew you.
Yes.
That shit is gross, dude.
Oh, hello. What is this? I'll take it.
This inn you want to open.
The world is so dangerous. Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest.
Well, it is how all role-playing games and fantasy novels begin, right?
Each and every crusader was a warrior.
In an inn.
They have mastered the power of luck, of weapon.
That was a good place to start, you know?
Yeah. It's a logical place for people to meet.
200 years ago, they took their apprentices and set out into the eastern swamp.
Hey. Until now. Holy shit, did you die?
Yeah.
I just turn around and it, like, first there was one or two guys following me, and then there's five. Good indicator, Alex is dead.
Yeah, it kind of steamrolled me.
Even though it did have its dangerous side, I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons.
No.
My critical hits are doing like 200,000.
Oh, damn, nice. Oh, that sounds fun. What is that?
Yes. I need to check my secondary. I freaking need. No, it's fun.
Not ready yet.
Off my back.
Yeah, let's see here.
Are we close to another boss fight?
I want more time to explore. I don't know.
Chaldean when this is all over.
You are more like your uncle than you know.
Maybe, but they got to have books on the Black Soul Stone in Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories.
I smell corpses.
Yeah, those bloated corpses are kind of nasty. You doing alright over there?
Anything good over there?
No.
Yeah, you find anything over there?
I mean, the mission goal is over by there.
Back here.
I may have gotten us into some more trouble.
I must wait longer.
Yeah. Yep, that's how it works. I got lunched. Damn.
Holy shit.
Creature to die.
What? Missile dampening, that's the problem. Oh, a lot of good I am now. Fuck. Damn it. I can't.
I should have that bitch.
Yeah, I basically had to stand next to him in order to shoot him. All of my.
Why?
Because all of my. Everything I would lob or shoot would drop when it hit his little shield.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Welcome to my life.
Chest up here. And stay down.
Here, Sam, man.
You know this red stuff that's going on around me? It's a 3-minute, 2-minute buff. That? 2 or 3 minute buff. But it's my right click ability. What the fuck?
Do increase damage or something?
No, it supposedly damages people who are near me, I guess.
Oh.
I'm giving it a try. So I'm not terribly impressed right now.
That's one lever down.
I'll tell you though, all I gotta do is run near pottery and that shit explodes. What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
Dead.
Don't ask me how this
like
works.
Giant bats with giant mouths.
Dude, why is it still twitching?
Still waiting.
Yes. What?
God damn it.
All that for nothing.
Not ready yet.
Earthquake attack does ice damage now, so it slows them down.
Nice. You look good holding that spear, although I think somebody needs to teach you which end goes forward.
Hey man, I know what I'm doing with it.
You know the pointy end doesn't go back.
If you want to look cool, it does.
Alright, that's fair. I'll give you that.
Little Pan come out soon?
Who?
Little Pan, dude. Guy from Big Trouble Little China, the actor. I used to
get so upset when I... Oh, in the... Yeah, I think we gotta kill his ass. Dude, where the fuck is this thing?
Dude, I thought he helped us.
Who, the Emperor?
No, that's not Little Pan.
Who's Lopez?
He's an actor.
Well, I mean, I know he's the I know who the, like, he's the guy that's the little Asian kid in Indiana Jones, right?
Oh, that's not him.
Oh, what are you talking about then?
He was in Big Trouble Little China.
Yeah, why has it been since I saw that?
Come on, dude, you should watch that every year.
No.
He's been a ton of other stuff, like a lot of Asian movies. I'm trying to think where he was in last. I'm sure if you saw him, you'd know who I was talking about, though. Anyway, he does voice work for one of the guys in here, not the Emperor, though.
Oh. The only reason I thought it was the Emperor is because I thought he was a kid.
I need more hatred to do that.
Got a guy over here.
Yeah, you're doing fine, man.
The treasure picking or whatever.
Oh, shit. Alright. Yeah. Eat it, you little fucker.
Everybody in the battle for that one.
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind the waterfall. How imaginative.
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there?
Where are we going?
To the middle one.
Okay. Alright, we're going the wrong way.
What's going on out there?
Yeah, Lopan, he's right here. He's the guy I was talking about.
Terribly messy in here. What is this, blood? Who stores blood in a barrel? Are you still alive out there? Or is it
that dude?
Thank you for reading me. It was getting a little boring in there.
I think I recognize his voice.
Yeah, if you saw him, you'd know who I was talking about.
I think I know who you're talking about.
My name is Covetous Shen. I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guard.
You were careless to come here in the first place. How have you lived so long?
I am too beautiful to kill.
Yeah, I just feel weak. Oh, okay. All right.
What a fascinating place this is. Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this part. I've seen this somewhere else before.
What the fuck is he talking
I'm
about?
I fixed my armor. I have no idea. Ah, oh, shit, I found the blue guys.
You'll be fine, man. Just kick ass.
Now, I wonder where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. Fellow. He must still be around here also, or perhaps Got lost? No, we're not lost, are we?
That thing must die.
Damn it. Oh, I think he's gonna blow up. Oh, yeah.
Interesting experience to be locked up in the bear all the time. I had a lot of time to think to myself. It was a little uncomfortable, though.
Fucking guy already, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so willing to show an old man around the desert. And his company only cost me a small bag of gold per day. He hardly complained about anything. Always a smile on his face. Decided I rather like exploring in these aqueducts. Do they have to be so wet? Something moving in the water? Oh, it's just the water.
I kinda like this guy.
Sometimes, yeah, he's awesome. Sometimes I'll like fight bad guys and Leah just fucking stands there.
Well, yeah. I mean, she does. She fights when she's following me.
Another big guy over here.
Here, I just warned him.
Look here, Gavin. Punk ass. I'm gonna come stand by you so my weak ass chakra.
I can't use this.
I'll pick it up.
If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along. If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine.
I think we're gonna change this.
I need to learn the spell needed to restore the body. I'll meet you when we get to the archives.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel. The
I'm gonna go back to town to sell.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
I need to go back.
Don't forget to repair.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me what I forgot.
Yeah.
God damn, 4,000!
That's right, dude, you got millions.
Got a million.
That's more than enough for anything you need, right? Right.
No.
Yeah.
I'm broke.
No.
Hold on, while we're in town, I'll be right back.
Okay. 50.
All right, I'm back.
Welcome back.
You head back?
Yep. Yeah, let me just...
Unnerved.
You cannot salvage items from vendors? What, I bought this? That's fucking weird. Just leave that shit on the ground. It's a good place for it.
You teleport on me when you're ready.
Will do. So we're only 57, huh? We got 13 levels more to go.
It looks like.
Yeah, health potion.
Shit, I thought that was. I thought you were a follower. I'm like, don't go using that thing yet. I'm waiting for Abe.
Stop it!
I'm wounded.
Oh, that's right. That's what I wanted to do.
What happened?
Oh, nothing, just... trying to pick the right abilities. Dead, so I just stood there and I'm like, weird. That's not usually the way it goes when I die.
I thought I was gonna be for a bit.
I like that your guys are killing bugs.
They don't give a shit. Kill anything that moves.
Running away.
I thought that jaw just like moving as we're swinging at it.
Yeah, I was noticing that too. I'm like, hold it together, perfectly normal. Yeah, I want this guy's attacks. He looks like a badass. But no. This stupid fucking blow that I'm not really shooting anything out of. I'm just flinging daggers and stars and shuriken and they're called chakra. Oh, chakram.
Come on, you're shooting ninja stars at.
Yeah. I don't like that attack.
Maybe all that bad.
Oops, being attacked.
Yes.
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned, and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years
ago. Some of my blood is within that cave.
So I guess once we kill the rare... Woo! I know you're wounded. Quit being. Oh shit.
I need more hatred to do that. I'm still waiting.
Fuck me! Woo, that was an opportune time to level.
Not enough hatred.
Alright, really quickly, I gotta run back to town to,
I need to go back.
I picked up a legendary recipe. And this guy was telling me yesterday, someone was like, yeah, I got two or three of the same, you know, recipe in one run. How's that for rare? And the guy's like, yeah, when you get one, go back and use it immediately, because that'll keep it from dropping again in the future, and you'll get something else. I was like, oh, that's a good idea. Alright.
Like those things to train? I've been getting them too.
Yeah, the, you know, like a recipe.
Bug?
Yeah.
I just don't know how to use them.
You just open up the, interface with...
My hatred
the
is
smith
too
or the gem person or, you know, whoever, and then just open up your inventory and right-click on it.
Okay, I'm gonna do that right now.
Alright. Teleport to me when you finish.
Okay.
Not ready yet.
You already did it?
In my inventory, I gotta go back in there.
Yeah, go take care of it.
It has to be in my inventory, it can't be in my box.
No, 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 you gotta like open up, you gotta right click on it when you're, when you have the smith window open. You know, like when you could repair or...
Does it like give you more options for weapon buying or something?
No, it allows you to create legendaries.
I need more hatred to do that.
Not the bad guys, huh?
Yeah, they were right here. My big plan was to drop a couple turrets and then let them do the work. So far, it's kind of working.
I lost like 80% of my life to the spawned in.
Yeah.
Yeah. I landed right on fucking ice.
My hatred is too low.
Fucking kidding me? Just stuck it to the wall and just use shit.
Yeah. It's a good gig if you can get it.
Dying really fast in this room.
Yeah, those things really are effective. Oh, head in the right direction. Watch where you're swinging that thing, man. Jesus.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Not enough hatred.
Not wearing armor today? Like, what's going on?
I don't know. It's like we stepped into this room and all of a sudden I turned into a little bitch.
It's okay, man. We can still be friends.
Can't be friends when you're dead.
Sure you can. Just not real close.
Dude,
friends.
We used to be friends.
Yeah, you're like, there's this guy I knew. Oh shit.
Okay.
Careful.
Get the fuck out of there.
Damn.
Those guys that like throw up green shit and they also wall the fucking place up.
Yeah, well that's not the worst. The green isn't the worst. It's like if they wall you up with those those fucking guys, you know, those arcane turrets.
Yeah,
those are the worst. You're like pinned into a corner and they drop three right around you and you're like, fuck.
Yeah, the fucking walls. I can't escape the walls, dude. These guys like, what the fuck. Faster than the Mexicans who pick up at Home Depot.
Damn, man.
Bam! Three walls up in 2 seconds. What's up? Fucking worms kicking my ass.
God damn it. I'm so fucking tired of picking up items for to make the penders purchase with. These shitty bracers.
I'm still waiting.
It's like the fourth piece that I've picked up. I only need one to make a set of bracers.
Bleed, you filth!
Bleed, you filth!
Good thing about this earthquake power. Doing a shit ton of damage. There's a lot of crit.
Yeah, we're in a cave. Stands to reason. We've talked about this.
Alright, man. Money's severely low on potions. I started with 90 in my on that 30.
Oh
now.
Shit. Speaking
there we
of
go.
Yeah.
There we go. You motherfucking.
Not ready yet. My hatred is too low.
I like it when they lock me in a wall. Not just block me in.
Oh
one.
My god, I can't. Yeah, I'm fucking stuck in like four goddamn. A walled off goddamn garden. I can die.
One's dead.
You're dead.
Three. And four. Eat shit. You ugly motherfucker. I know a game's art style is really something special when I see spiders in the game and I'm freaked out by them.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh good, teleporters. That's good. Here, bring him back over here. I've got a couple turrets. Who the fuck knows what they're shooting at though?
Okay. bigger shield now, thank you very much.
You mean you're not using a dinner plate anymore?
Oh, I'm still using the fucking dinner plate.
Yeah, but
see me, dude. It looks really funny. It's like I'm holding a fucking frisbee.
Yeah. And you got that big ass spear that you're holding the wrong way. Somebody needs to sit you down and like teach you the way of the world. Look, this is the pointy end. You keep poking them with the butt of the spear and you're doing it wrong.
Not enough hatred.
I like how you're just surrounded by a sea of spider corpses.
Yeah. Funny thing is, in real life, I'm still wary of spiders even after they're dead.
Yeah, I kind of... Oh, shit. Oh, that's fine. So I guess that's that then. It's good doing work with you, man. Now I guess we gotta find the other one. Oh! I found a big-ass chest. Uh-oh. I found a big-ass chest that we're gonna have to fight for.
Oh, fucking General Akbar up in the house. Oh, shit.
It's a trap!
Oh, God! It is definitely a trap.
Hey! Oh, shit! Jesus.
Get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, that happened quickly. I should probably go back and sell here since we've got a moment where we're not being attacked.
Getting a bunch of dumb drops, like I'm getting a few that are particularly for weak ass characters.
Hey, careful. I'm a weak ass character.
No, I mean like somebody who's just starting the game. Like I seriously picked up a weapon that had 22 fucking damage. Like, that's the shit I had when I first started it.
That's funny. I mean, it's funny to me. It's probably not that funny to you.
Did you drop this?
Yeah, I couldn't sell it. Or I couldn't disenchant it, so I just dropped it on the ground.
Can I try and selling it? Let me see if I can sell it. Sold it.
Really?
Yeah. $500.
That's right.
It's gonna cover my repair bill right there.
Yeah, not all of it, though.
Or not all of it, no.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Alright, so... It's intelligence. It's resistance. Alright, well... All Alright, while you finish selling, I'm gonna go find the, I will either find Trouble or the other portal.
I'm coming after you.
Still waiting.
Go, go, gadget turrets. Fucking shit up right now.
Do pretty good damage?
Yeah, they do as much as my, my normal hits do. Oh shit, alright. Hey, I found a waypoint. Running away now.
Yeah, I'm getting fucking mauled over here.
I'm just looking for the portal. Holy shit, that's a lot of bugs.
I feel better now.
Oh, oh, I got found a rare. Alright, we're gonna have to stop and kill it.
Yeah.
Oh, and we found the portal.
Yeah. Need more time. You're still fucking dead.
Nah, man, you're doing great.
Shit. Man, fuck.
Hey man, just stay alive. Just run around. Just run around. Let the turrets do their work. Green shit. This is great. I feel like we're really accomplishing something here. Alright, alright, alright. Move, motherfucker. Let's go. Come and get me, yellow dude. Where'd he go?
He's chasing me.
I'm coming for him. Uh-oh. Oh, man, you walked right into that one.
I know, I didn't see it.
I saw that happening, I was like, oh shit.
Damn it, I just used my fucking power too. Fuck.
That's okay, this guy's almost dead. Alright! Hey, there's a traveler's pouch over here.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
That the desolate sands were created after a mage clan battle sent out explosive energies.
Well, if nothing else, we're proving that we're definitely not immortal.
But he doesn't account for the enormous skeletons. No one has ever identified them. Were they a last trace of giant beasts? Demons? Mythical dragons? We may never.
What is this woman talking about? Mythical dragons? You know, that's something that these games don't have.
Dragons?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of them don't use it a lot.
Yeah, I understand we're all focused on hell here, but... still. Nice. Wait a minute. Oh, our fucking time ran out. So all we... God damn it. So close.
Yeah?
Yeah. I thought we nailed it.
Thought we did too. Some bullshit.
Yeah, it is. Maybe if I had a bow that was bigger than a fucking pea shooter. Look what I'm holding in my hand. This tiny little teeny...
Out of there.
Okay, alright. Alright, calm down. Just get out of there and move. Don't die.
No, I'm just...
Not you, I'm talking to me.
Keep clicking to get out. Oh, God.
You got killed by an electric eel. That's pretty sad.
The fucking fire, dude. It's just like, it That's burns right. everywhere. It doesn't go away.
I got killed by the electric eel, too. Just so you don't feel left out. Not very nice, man. Pushing people around like that. Fucking eels? God damn it. Dude, those eels are a bitch.
Yeah.
Things I never thought I would say in Diablo. Alright, I'm coming, man. Shit, the eels... Leave fire behind them.
Need more time. Yeah, that's what keeps killing me.
See, it's just the eels that fuck me.
Losing strength.
Quick, got another legendary mojo. I'm not gonna be crafting any mojos. I don't might it's not gonna happen. I got some new things. You should take a look. All right. Yeah, what? Oh, ow.
Yeah.
Shit. I'm gonna die. I need to spend some time looking at these abilities, because every time I change something, my damage rating goes down. which is bad. Oh. Ooh. Oh shit. Yeah.
What? That again? Are you kidding me?
These guys are tough.
Challenge. Still waiting.
Let me look at this real quick. Sentry. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
All right, me neither. Like 20% of the time.
I never really feel like I'm fucking anybody up. I'm like, oh, that guy must have tripped on something.
Your crossbow, maybe?
I just... I'm not feeling the synergy on any of these. Like, on my wizard, I can drop a black hole, and then when everybody's sucked together, I can, you know, use things that hit AoE, and... Like, I kind of know what I'm doing. This guy...
Oh, AoE.
Area of effect, you know, like bombs or...
Okay.
Shit that hits multiple. But here, I'm like, maybe I'll shoot this, or maybe I'll toss a knife. Yeah, that sounds good. Shit, careful not to hit the, shit.
There's a goblin over here.
Yeah, I know.
I
know. You're gonna have to kill him. Get him? No. Bitch. Oh yeah, he's going unless you can knock him out.
I'm almost dead.
Almost? Fuck, I am dead. Hey, at least he dropped like 17 gold though, so that's cool. Insulting little jackass.
Fuck, dude.
I feel like we have a lot to learn.
I just feel like there's these fucking spikes for no reason.
I hope you didn't teleport to me.
I did.
If I'm lying there, thinking about what I did. No. Fuck, all I have is one spider. He's kicking my ass.
The fuck out of there, son of a bitch.
What our problem is. God damn it. It's not down here either.
Do we have a problem? I don't even know if we have a problem.
I feel like we do, because we shouldn't be dying quite this quickly or easily or... You shred that guy.
I feel like the game throws these difficulty spikes that are just insane sometimes.
So you don't have any get out of jail ability?
What do you mean? Like to jump out of the pack there?
Yeah.
I mean, I have the lead, but it's kind of pointless to use it to get out when it's mainly used to jump in.
Hey, man.
Cause damage.
If it'll save your ass. Like, you can't get over walls with that, but still.
I can get over walls with that, yeah.
Oh, shit, I can't. I'm a fucking acrobat. I can't get over a short wall. You just have one leap, but you're wearing more armor than fucking Max Truck. You like that guy, shit, what was Saturday Night Live or Mad TV, look what I could do. You like that guy.
That old man?
No,
that acts like a kid?
Yeah. Yeah, so that's you, jumping over walls, and me, I'm like, fuck me, I'm doing handstands over here, I can't get over this wall.
Yeah, put on your Nikes, dude. Yeah, how much does it cost to buy some potion?
Probably not much. Why you all out again? I wish I knew how to separate things out of a stack.
Can you even do that?
Yeah, I think so.
Apprentices took up their identities. So it has continued for 200 years.
Fuck if I know how, though.
Oh, I need help.
Nah, you're doing great, man. I'm over here.
I seriously need help.
Kind of busy right now. Oh, this asshole. He's got one of those fucking bubbles. I gotta stand next to this jerk just in order to hit him. Fucking A. Hold still, bitch. Don't make me chase you. Yeah, level 59. Still can't shoot these things faster. Good. jerk.
Yeah, that guy's a douche.
Wait a minute, I think I got fatty abilities here.
My archives are at the northern tip of the Desolate Sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Got a level 60 bracer that I can't even use yet.
Let's see. I would guess it's going to be in the middle somewhere if we can get to it. Wouldn't you think?
If we can get to it. Big if.
I guess not.
Your doggy.
Do you want it? Yeah.
You shooting that red shit?
Yeah, apparently. It's kind of slow. No.
To my archives. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation.
Made it.
I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Bilal, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Then the Lord of Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered, and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Angels are no better than demons.
Did you know I went left.
They once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind.
I'm going blue.
Only one vote saved us from extinction.
Tyrion. He is the only one of them to care about us.
Yes. Whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in murder.
That purple shit, that's insane damage.
Yeah, it does. Especially if you happen to get hit at the nexus.
Wow.
Did you just get popped like a balloon? Oh shit, yep.
Oh my god, I fucking got destroyed. It isn't even funny.
So it is kind of funny.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you can't let yourself get surrounded by the bugs. The bugs are what,
I wasn't surrounded. That shit warped all over my fucking face. Yeah, I hate these fucking purple things.
Yeah, the purple ones are my least favorite.
Ready yet.
Shit, there's a ton of these things here. Best clear out and...
Okay, he keeps pulling me into him. I can't even stop it.
Yeah, Oh, fuck. God, I'm stupid. I'm gonna revive in town because I need to repair my armor's broken. I decided that while I was down here, I'd open the chest, which spawned 4 toxic constructs.
Right.
Yeah. You're welcome. Might as well sell while I'm here.
He's almost dead.
Alright. I don't even know how much damage this red thing does. Supposedly heals me, but
doing nearly enough damage to me. Okay.
Still got him down there?
Yeah.
Hey, get out, man. Get on. God damn it.
I'm reviving.
Still waiting. Strength.
Hey, stop fucking chasing me.
I'm well again.
All this shit is level 60. I can't use any of it.
Wonder why you're getting level 60 drops when... Oh, wait. Now I am. We're not even close. Yeah, just these little fucking imps are these like immortal minions. Here, man, bring him back.
I think I got him here.
Okay.
It's like not even worth killing them. I don't have shit.
Not ready yet.
I gotta take like 20 hits. Kill 427
crusaders who disappeared into the east.
No reason to come down here. Return.
Do they still seek the redemption of their faith?
All right, I'm coming back.
How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmore?
You got that book that was back there, though, right? Their return of...
Probably not.
It wasn't all the way to the end, I don't think. Careful, man. shit's about to get real hairy.
Yeah, I saw that. Come on, man. How are you supposed to fucking escape from all that? Keep getting fucking warped into space.
Yeah, dude, these guys are summoning. Let this be a major upgrade. Nice.
Bitch.
Got that little asshole, didn't we?
Yeah. Blue guy's over here.
As we get walled in. Yeah, fuck the blue guys. Let them have this place. Careful, man.
Oh my God.
This is actually really good training for MMOs.
I'm dying.
No, because you gotta basically make your first and only priority living. And then second to that is doing damage. That guy's reflecting my fucking...
Next checkpoint, I gotta call it. Helped all
men become Nephilim. Once we kill this boss, if there is a boss, this should be it, so it's close. Could not accept man's true destiny.
Yes.
Kind of a cool place, though, with those things hovering out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm tired. I just picked up the biggest fucking shield. Boss here.
At checkpoint though, when touch that thing in the middle.
Alright, so remember it's the one on the right that we need to do. The storm halls. So we can. No, man. Just call it here.
Yeah.
Because otherwise it's going to be another.
I know. I
need to go. Another back. Clown show.
Oh. Alright, dude.
Alright, man.
Good game. Has
left my yeah, you too. Thanks for playing.
Alright. Later, dude.
Have a good night.